23, we are told to find out the voltage when the temperature of the sample is at 112 Kelvin. For this, we look at table 1. In table 1, they have given us two examples. At 6.29 millivolts, it converts to 80 Kelvin, which is 80 plus 0. And for 81 Kelvin, which is 80 plus 1, out here the value for voltage is 6.25 millivolts. Hence, for 112, it will be 110 plus 2, which is 5.09 millivoltage. And this is given by option B, making it the correct choice.